Dunk here, and today I'm going to show you how to place an offer for a Solana NFT on MagicEden. Placing an offer lets you send out bids, and if anyone accepts it, you get an NFT instantly, no waiting around. I'll walk you through the entire process step by step, placing an offer in real time so you can see how it works. And before we dive in, if you wouldn't mind just liking, subscribing, and ringing the bell so you don't miss out on more tips and tricks to build passive income with DeFi, from flipping NFTs to staking strategies. So let's just jump into how to place an offer on MagicEden and score your next NFT deal. And just as a friendly reminder, I am not a financial advisor. I don't give financial advice. Please always do your own research and know that I am just showing you what I am doing. Now, there's a few things that you always need when you are operating on something like MagicEden. You could think of MagicEden like eBay, but for NFTs. People could list NFTs, people could mint NFTs, they could do a whole bunch of things directly on MagicEden. But the few things that you will need in order to operate on MagicEden, first and foremost, is cryptocurrency. If you do not have any crypto yet, you could easily grab some from exchanges like Coinbase. I will drop a link to Coinbase in the description of this video. If you do buy through that link, it does help support this channel. Now, you could always use MagicEden's built-in wallet, which is completely fine, but you could also use external wallets like Phantom. I personally use Phantom and really like it. You can get it at phantom.app, and it also supports multiple different blockchains. Now you have crypto, you got it from whatever source you chose to buy it from. Maybe it's Coinbase or another platform. Wherever you decided to buy your crypto, it doesn't really matter to me, just as long as you know that you need it. And also, just as a friendly reminder, no matter what blockchain you are on, you will always need some gas. In Solana, you're going to need some Sol, which is its gas token, and it would be different depending on whatever blockchain you are on. So I'm going to open up my wallet right here. I have some Solana in here, just about $30 worth. It's 0.198 Solana, and I'm going to use some of that Solana to bid on an NFT. It's sort of like that phrase, buy the dip, but instead of with regular cryptocurrencies, it's with NFTs. So I'm going to go ahead and use an example for NFT that is currently minting. It's a free mint, so you can go ahead and mint it if you want to, completely free, but MagicEden has their fees, and always the blockchain has its fees. No matter if it is free or if somebody is charging for their NFT, there is always going to be a platform fee, and there is always going to be a blockchain fee. Those things are unescapable. So we're going to go to this draft project right here. Right here where it says instant sell, this is the opposite of what I'm planning on doing. If I click sell now, it's going to show me any of the offers at the higher price of 0.018. Or I could always click on view all offers, and I could see all the offers right here. See, there's several people that are offering for 0.0099, 0.010, 0.015, 0.017, and 0.018. And this is all in Solana. But say I want to make an offer and get in on the game. Maybe I want to beat this offer and be the highest price because maybe I believe that this NFT is going to be worth more than 0.019 and I could flip it and get a little bit more and make a profit. Again, remember, I'm just showing you what I'm doing, not giving any financial advice. Now on this same page, I can go ahead and make an offer too. So I'm going to come up here and click make an offer. First, just make sure that your wallet is connected. Mine is already connected. If it is not, you can click it at this top right corner. It would just say connect wallet and you would connect your wallet. And my wallet is already connected. So I'm just going to click make offer. And now I can make an offer for whatever amount I want. I could say the quantity that I'm willing to buy. Maybe I'm willing to buy 5 of them at a particular price. And I could even make the price change. Maybe it goes up every single time. So you don't create walls that you have to get over in order for the price to increase. Now, people are always going to take the highest offer. It makes sense. Why wouldn't you take the highest offer? So if you want to be the one that actually gets this, you're going to need to actually offer a little bit more. So if I said I would be willing to pay 0.019 for 5 of them, that means that the next 5, if they bought it, it would come from me. It says that this will become the top offer. It is 5.56% higher than the next offer. And you can make your expiration date whatever you want. You can leave it for a month, a day, whatever you feel. I would be paying 0.096 Solana for 5 of these NFTs. When I'm ready, I'm just going to click submit collection offer. I will get a pop-up. For me, it is my Phantom wallet. It's going to take 0.1 Solana out of my wallet, and I'm going to have this offer. So the next 5, as long as somebody does not increase it beyond that, if somebody takes the instant sell, it's going to go to me. I'm going to click confirm, and my offer was submitted. Now it has refreshed, and now I am the highest offer. I am willing to buy 5 of these NFTs for 0.019 Solana each, and if that fills, then I will own the NFTs, and if the price goes up, then I am able to sell it for whatever the current price is. And shortly, this will update on this page, and if somebody wants to sell instantly, I will be first in line to purchase because I have the highest price. This is just another really cool way that you could be making money with DeFi. Now, I use that as an example, but you could do that for all of these different projects, all of these different things. If you came over to DaGods, you could see that somebody is willing to pay 1.125 Solana instantly, but people are more willing to sell them for about 18.39 as the lowest. You could put an offer in and maybe somebody will actually sell it if they need that instant liquidity. And don't forget, MagicEden has multiple blockchains that are compatible with this marketplace. And that's it. Placing an offer on MagicEden is a quick way to snag NFTs without paying full price. What's really cool about this strategy is that people often accept offers below market value, which means you can immediately flip the NFT and make a profit. Also, if you want to learn more ways to build passive income with crypto, visit DeFiEarner.com for more helpful tips and strategies. Also, you could always join my school community called Wealth on Autopilot, and we talk all about ways that you can make passive income in both Web 2 and Web 3. I have a free passive income and crypto crash course that I made, as well as a whole bunch of really cool resources. So come over and hang out with us and grow your passive income and dive deeper into DeFi opportunities. It's completely free. Again, I'm Dunk. Keep creating, keep earning passive income, and I will see you in the next video.